and the Uso in the house next week on SmackDown.
That's next week, but tonight it's Fight Night!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Butch and Rich Holland, representing the Brawling Brutes, Sheamus!
How fired up is the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus? Friday Night SmackDown is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Man, I am giddy at the thought of this match. I'm calling it already. Match of the Year candidate on your way here, folks. Celebrating Edge and 25 years in WWE, the Rated R Superstar, set to go one-on-one with the Celtic Warrior for the very first time, next. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, raring to go here on SmackDown.
You think you know me?
We have all heard the rumors online. If this is it, tear the house down, Edge!
A highly emotional environment for both competitors. The Hall of Famer Edge in the blue and white, Sheamus in the black. A career-defining matchup could be moments away.
Edge will soon have a future as a God of War, takes on the Celtic Warrior here tonight for the first time ever.
Simply incredible to consider 25 years Edge living out a dream in WWE. A young fan here in Toronto at WrestleMania 6, cheering on the Ultimate Warrior against Hulk Hogan.
Edge needs to put all the pomp and circumstance of today in the rearview mirror and focus on the task at hand, that being the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, who has quietly been building a Hall of Fame resume in his own right over the past few years.
Corey, what did you make of Sheamus saying to Edge,
Irish curse.
I hope it's not a mistake. We'll get to that in a moment here. The Hall of Famer, the Rated R Superstar, can he get back in this match against the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus?
A rebellious, resilient Edge is going to pay for it.
I'd say that defiance backfired spectacularly. Edge might be out. Look at this.
Wearing down the Hall of Famer, you got to wonder what's left.
I warned you! Oh, Sheamus telling Edge, I warned you, and Edge said, not so soon!
And again from Edge!
Edge digging down deep to uncork a clothesline. Take another look. Beat Sheamus to the kick in that instance.
He says, not here, not tonight.
Well, there are over 16,000 members of the WWE Universe in attendance and all around the globe wearing the same expression as the Celtic Warrior. One of pure shock. How did Edge survive?
And Sheamus going for yet another. Edge ducks underneath.
Edge now to get the vitriol.
Now the doubt creeps in.
A spear by Edge. Somehow, still not enough to topple the Celtic Warrior. Both men living up to the magnitude of the moment. Both men are gonna go for broke.
To get the victory in Toronto!
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Like so many men before him, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus falls victim to this, the spear by the Rated R Superstar, the 11-time world champion.